Snapshots from 1998, a season of greatness. The Yankees trailed the ALCS 2-1 on October 10th when Orlando Hernandez came up huge in his first postseason game as a major leaguer. El Duque threw 7 scoreless innings as the Yanks won 4-0 to tie the series, a win that included a solo homer by Paul O'Neill.